Some strange kind of esker shapes around here. Interesting terrain. Ah, and here's the really dense part. Oh yeah, this is where you follow the gas pipeline. Oil pipeline, whatever it is. Ah, this is a straightaway you can actually see the blaze for quite a distance. A lot of deer going through here. Maybe dogs too. And this is our trying ascent beyond which lies the road. Thank you. up we go. Definitely treehouse country. The road, she is ours. And over the hump we go. And we know we're close because we're at the new security road for the school. New fire access road. Couldn't happen soon. This thing isn't referenced because it's so new, but we'll just cross it and continue following the pipeline. With the parking lot being nearby. So the way lies back that way on this new access road, and the way lies ahead this way, but we'll pick that up when we resume this exploration next time. here at the Sherburn end of the Bay Circuit. And this is the designated parking lot where you'd go to explore the set of properties we just explored and another set we will explore to the south. All in all, I have to say it's a pretty outstanding section. This road wiped a little piece of it out, but I imagine that's getting sorted out. Till next time, this has been the Bay Circuit Trail.